what?
Maybe try like out, like main lake edges instead of back.
Back.
Yeah.
There's not like big splashes, it's like little fish that keep, I don't know if it's the bait is what's jumping, or if it's small fish chasing even smaller fish. I mean, it looks like a bunch of like small shad. Yeah, you see it. They're going crazy.
First fish in the boat, GoPro turned off, so I didn't have it on.
It's the tiny skunk buster.
Yeah.
That's green grass there. Yep. Damn, now I kind of want to tie that frog back on.
It's okay, I'll catch it for you.
Well, I could tie on a... tie on a tote. Oh, hello.
Fish.
Probably like a pound. 1 pound.
Thank you.
He was like right almost under the boat. I got him like probably 10 or 15 feet from the boat.
Oh, I successfully did the whole, you know, take the rod or take the reel off the rod and throw the rod at a crankbait to knock it off something Tuesday.
Really?
With that ultralight rod, Lindsay got a square bill stuck on something in a spot that we could get the boat close enough to get it off. And it worked.
Oh.
What?
I never got him. Never caught up to him.
I felt the line move, or saw the line move, and then felt it, and I never actually caught up to him. Should have reeled down to him first. Got excited. Wow. Well, I don't think he ever had it, but he freaking hammered it. It might have been small. Green pumpkin. Yep. It's the only thing I have Bronco bugs in. I'm throwing it on a 3/8 ounce weight though. And it's twice already that it's gotten hit within 3 seconds of it going in the water. Yeah, I was about to tie on, I generally do 1/4 ounce or 5/16, and I was about to tie on my 5/16. I was like, wait a second, I think I had upsized a little bit. Like, I don't generally throw heavy weight, like actually flipping heavy, you know, kind of heavy cover like this. Probably need to re-upsize my leader though. Don't go on it. That's 3 bites in 5 minutes though. I think their green pumpkin actually has some like white or silver flake in it too that I think doesn't always exist. Definitely brightens it up a little bit. Gotta be one on that brand, right? I just got bumped.